What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change your mouse settings and controls in Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Lost Ark and navigate to your settings. In the Accessibility tab, under Controlled Accessibility, you have the option to change the cursor color from here, as well as the mouse cursor size. Next, in the Gameplay tab, under Controls and Display, scroll down to your combat settings. Here, you can change the auto move option from direction the character faces to toward the cursor, which means that your character will navigate to the location of your cursor. Next, toggle the cursor aim option on or off, which is basically aim assist for your character. When this option is enabled, your character will attack an enemy when they are in the approximate area of your cursor. After taking a look at these settings, expand your hotkeys settings section and navigate to the Basic Controls tab. Here, make sure to disable the Attack with Right-Click option. This will allow you to change your left and right-click keybinds for Lost Ark. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.